Kill it. Oh, I did kill it, but he got me. Oh. Oh, it was a good death. It was a good death. Welcome back. Welcome back to 7 Days to Die. I am your host, Bitwrecked. And it is in the Wasteland, Day 3. 10 times spawns. And 100 to 200 count roaming hordes. I think it's safe to say I'm not ready for that yet. I do want that crack book, so that means we're gonna go get that crack book. Just gotta get him to explode, that's all. Big guy right there. From the back and everything. It's not too bad. Don't walk over it, though. That's it. Bear. Oh. Too bad, actually. Not too bad. There you are. Yeah, draw the hell guy out. This way. There you go. Nice. You get him right in the head, you can kill him pretty quick. Clearing him out. One more. Oops. In there. Came out, didn't I? Bear. Yeah. Almost got him. No, I think I can go in there. Cleared out the area, I think, enough to get it. Did I get everybody in here?
No, I didn't.
Did I miss somebody out here? Everywhere. There we go. Okay. That's not gonna do. My nerves are shot. That's the real game, when your nerves are shot and you can't think and you can't aim and you can't fire and you can't dodge. Your start menu opens and kills you. I feel like I earned these books here. 5 points before 8 o'clock in the morning. Some pretty crazy levels. I feel like I should be getting back to the trader to get some food. That's a bear. I don't want that. No. Is there a zapper in there? Yeah, there should be a zapper in here. Come on. Nope, no zapper. It's okay. Another bear. Oh, another cracker book. Oh, I got a... Whoa. I'll fuck around there. Yep. How did they miss? Alright, the best choice ever. Oh shit. Jeez, dude. There we go. That hit him. Back for a second. Hungry and thirsty. Nope. That's not gonna work. Holy shit. Holy man. A big bucket of nope on that. That's poetic. My bicycle's back there. How far am I? Oh, I'm right in the middle. I better get my bicycle. Yeah, that was a big bucket of nope right there. No. I can make repulsor mod too. That's really nice. What a run. Gotta go for my bicycle. And there's a huge spawn right over there. Level 5 thunker. Step in the goo again. I don't have a whole lot of real estate to be plus playing around with. Let's just go. Lucky to be back here. Thanks for joining me. Oh, wow, what an adventure. It's day 3 and a half. See you next time. Bye.